Things that you have in the can, that little thing, you can push that and put the straw on, and that is gonna make the straw look good. You know that imán that you have in your bag? You can use that imán inside to hold your keys. There you go, wishing, floating down, I wish it would. You know when you have, you don't have anything to wear, and you have that shirt that smells so bad, but you don't know how to put that smell good. You can use perfume in the parts that you sweat the most, and that is gonna smell so good when you sweat. Make it all alright for us. You know that sunglasses, they're a little bit strange. You can put a little bit of nail polish in the parts the little parts, and that is gonna be, let it dry for a minute, and that is gonna be much better. Okay, for this life hack, you can use a tampon because it's made of cotton. For taking off your nail polish without thinking of the nail polish that is in your other hands. You know when you go to the beach and you are a little bit scared if you lose your money, you can put your money in a pad that no one is gonna look for inside of that pad. Promise. You know when you have that dirty case, you can clean that dirty with alcohol, and that is gonna be much better. Trust me. This good feeling I'm trying to get off me ass.